militia. Now to disable the tower. The Batmobile can't auto-navigate to this area.
I've got him!
The Batmobile can't auto-navigate to this area.
I can see why you like it up here, Bats. Gives you time to ponder the really big questions, like, is Oracle dead? Is it all my fault? Who's going to die next? Now let's get down there and find out.
The hatch is locked from inside. If I can locate the control panel, I'll be able to bypass security using the remote hacking device.
Thank you. our drone technology.
What can it do?
We went over this in the briefing. The controller, that's me, operates the drone from a remote position. The onboard software allows for independent targeting of up to 3 hostiles.
3? Thought we just needed to target Batman.
Correct. The other two are just a bonus. Now watch and learn.
Hey, what are you doing?
Just giving you a little demonstration. As you can see, the targeting and maneuverability systems are almost perfect. Take a look. The light is white.
That's good.
That means it's just identified you as a friendly. In this mode, you're safe. Just remember...
The soldiers are using an unmanned drone. If I can download the security codes from the soldier controlling the drone, I'll be able to turn it against them. I've got the codes. Now I can turn that drone against them.
Right? You said something about hostiles?
It's nothing. It's supposed to do that. It's counter.
It's locked electronically. If I can find the control panel, I should be able to override it with the remote hacking device. I should now have full rotational control of the airship's stability system. However, the hacking device will only work within a certain range of any control terminal.